Hi to all. Today let's make something little new. We can mix brinjal and chicken. It's unusual, but trust me, it's really good. So you can actually have it with anything like chapati or rice or anything like that. Make sure you make it with green brinjal, and all the other descriptions are in the box. So let's head to the kitchen now.